At least 4 children are dead following an attack at a preschool in southern Brazil. A large military and police presence could be seen outside of the school Wednesday morning. Police say a 25-year-old man entered the facility armed with a small axe and began to attack people. Police believe the assailant got into the building by scaling a wall outside. 4 other people are being treated for injuries. The suspect was arrested on scene.